Morning, everyone. Sorry about that. And welcome to Stephanie Reacts to Stranger Things. Oh, Melissa will be Stranger Things Season 2. Episode 4. Wise of the Will. No, Wise of the Will. Will the Wise. See, I'm getting all mixed up now. Just woke up about 30 minutes ago. So let's jump right into this. Well, let's see what Will the Wise is. And will the boy Will survive? Yeah, stuff going inside him. I'm timed in at all some time, to be honest. Sorry about all this. Let's jump into it now. Speed limit 20. That'd be Max's brother. Maybe. Nah, driving like that. No, he's alright. Bob's mum. Oh no.
Will,
help him.
Wake up.
It's not letting him go this time.
Will, wake up. Can you hear me?
Push it back, Will. Come on, 11, show up. Come on, Will.
You've
got to understand
that there are consequences to your actions.
You are like Papa!
Really? I'm like that psychotic son of a bitch.
Oh, alright. You know, go back in the lab. One phone call, I can make that happen.
I hate
you. Yeah, well, I'm not so crazy about you either. You know why? You're a brat.
Annoying.
What that word means? How about that be your word for the day, huh? Brat. Why don't we look it up? B-R-A-T.
Oh, controls have my hands now. See what I mean?
Hey! What the hell is wrong with you?
Stop! Hey!
She's in the purse on him.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Wow!
Open
She's
this
evolving!
Door. Open this damn door! You wanna go out in the world? Better throw up! Throw the hell up!
So Bobby! Oh! Calm down. Wow. Just up with me, I'm gonna get shit in my ear. 11. Hello, Jonathan. He's watching these.
There.
What? Stop. Nah, you have to watch. Could be spies here.
Yeah.
Feeding birds is not there. Keep watching them. Everything's getting too noisy for them in their ears.
I think we should go.
phone Baba's mum. He's following you. You've disabled your car.
Trouble with you climb this?
No.
Too lift if you like.
No, don't. Oh my word, throwing it, Cassis.
Sure you don't need that?
Yeah, they're sure. No, I've used CI bitches. You've overslept.
So this thing is told you only lights it like this, it likes it cold.
Yeah, I like the cold. Cold, dark, and damp.
I don't know that.
No, it's inside them. It likes
Does
death.
No, it's like, I don't have to think. I just know something. It's like never did before.
It's like the polywog.
What is the milk?
It's hard to explain. It's like old memories in the back.
Hen. I use your power to clean up them. Well, that's a good girl. Is that a secret compartment, maybe? Found under the floorboards? Vietnam. Hawkins Lab. She can find stuff about her and the mother maybe. Or maybe find that Hopper. He's keeping stuff for you. He's walking with him. The big giant spider will be. She's not drawing the same thing over and over and over. Or be a warp tunnel or something. Or a black hole. Do another wormhole. I was looking for a wormhole. That's a wormhole. Ah, it's a big plant thing.
Is it some sort of maze or a road? And is it sort of forking and branching like like lightning.
Do you think it's a storm?
I know, but storm is completely different. You need red. Now, this is all
cold.
Blue and has this weird dirt color. I mean, maybe it's roots. Remember what you were saying? It's spreading.
Killing.
No, killing the plants. And the crops.
Fine.
Yeah.
Hey, Nick. Have you seen Dark Jim? We're supposed to meet after class. Max.
It's because you left out your wee group.
Hey, where are you going? Come on. Gotta go look for Dirt.
Yeah, good luck with that.
You gotta make it your blame.
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? What's wrong with you? I don't understand. No, I don't understand. You guys act like you want me to be your friend, but then you just treat me like garbage. That's not
no, make
true.
A choice with your garbage.
Just go and hide in the AV club, keeping secrets like we're in second grade or something. I thought you guys wanted me in your party. We do.
It's a bit well.
But what? You're just things you can't tell you, all right? For your own safety.
My own safety?
Yes.
No.
Because I'm a girl? What? No. Did you get tickets from Elle?
No.
How do you know about Elle? Did you? That was different. Trust me. Hey, that was just different. You know what? Forget it, okay? I don't want to be in this stupid party anyway. I'm out.
Oh. Looks like you don't know.
Matt! You still stink, by the way.
Kid you were talking to. Who is he?
No one.
No one?
Kid from my class.
A friend? But I've been in the other world to be ill. Aye. That's your mother. She sees her? How could she see her? They're in a different world. Let's wait for the bad chairs. Mama! Maybe you're a good girl, man, get Hope to take you. So I'm be the end of there. We're through the end.
Hello? Will? Mrs. Byers? Hey, is Will here?
No. No.
Is he okay? He's just not feeling well. He's going down. But I'll tell him to stop by, okay? It's about the shadow monster.
Aye.
Isn't it?
Ski after they stare at you. And hiss. It That's the same monster as in the first season it was. Oh, they seriously need 11. Was that you picked? Walls were falling. Oh my word. Like a volcano thing. Stuff was spewed out it. What do you think you're doing? Hope, you don't want to get yourself killed, you don't. Jesus. I'm upside down, see? That's a tunnel thing from Will's dream. Wow, what a good episode it was. We still saw, like, when Will visited the world again. We saw him, like, swirls coming right around and stuff. And then, near the end of it, you see, like, Hop digging down, and he landed inside it somehow. I mean, the upside down world. So he kept digging and digging. I thought it was one getting spread out of it. Instead of that, he went into the circle thing that Will was having the dream about, or the visions about. So maybe that'll be something like the final episode. Oh. And Dart Tanyan thing, it's called. It went from that size to that size to a big monster with two legs. Then we saw it eating a cat. Told Dustin not to hide it from his friends. That's what happens, his cat's dead. Then we saw it, when he stared at Dustin, his whole face opened up, like the monster from Series 1. That's the exact same thing, so that must be a baby from the monster. It must have been. He must have escaped somehow. Or maybe using Will as an incubator. When Will spat it out, that could go out that way through the dream pipes and outside somehow. Yeah. If you hear that banging, it was the neighbours upstairs banging it is. They'll be banging all the time. But that's what I was saying, that monster. He was eating Dustin's cat. Ooh. So, next episode, will Dustin tell his friends about darts? Or will he try kill it? Or we'll call him and call an exterminator in. Or maybe they'll probably try to find L. Actually, do you think L's in another dimension star, I think? But if they somehow find her, if she runs away again, they find her, they'll need to destroy this thing. They will. Well, this is getting good and good, better and better it is each time. Can't wait for the next episode. Wow, and they fill out with Max, they have, for two reasons. Well, maybe three. Mikey doesn't like her, it's one reason. They're keeping secrets from her, it's two reasons. Like, getting out of the AV room and not inviting her. And the third reason, her brother / family member, whatever it is, a friend, doesn't want her to hang about with him anymore, for some reason. They say, we're stuck with each other now, we're family. So I'm thinking they're maybe aliens, or like that big monster thing like Darts is, or maybe they're like 11. You saw the first episode, number 8 I think it was, or number 9. But whatever it is, they're probably one of the different numbers who escaped. So I'm thinking too. Imagine it was number 4, number 5 there. And because of that, they brought there. They find a way there, they have. So yeah, everyone. So thanks for watching this reaction. And I'll see you in the next episode for Dig Dug. Sounded like in the first episode, you'll get the boys, Dustin and that, playing, trying to play Dig Dug. They seen Mad Max, who beat them in the game, that lassie. What's this got to do with a game, Dig Dug? Or maybe not the game literally, maybe it's to do with Hop digging for the underworld again, upside down world. So everyone, thanks for watching us, and I'll see you for episode 5, Dig Dug. Till then, have a great day and great night. Till then, bye.